You know what I'm saying? But you're the Huff. Where did that come from?
Nobody could say Hufflepuff, so they just called me the Huff. It started on the internet in Australia. And then they asked Ice-T if he could do a rap song, because I could even do a rap song with David Hasselhoff. So he came up with Don't Hassle the Huff. Don't hassle the Huff. So it became this internet phenomenon, and it became it was like 400 Huffisms around.
What are Huffisms?
Like Desperate Huffwives, Don Huff.
Actually, we have some of them. Not to say, I didn't know that there were the RoboHawk.
RoboHawk. I got one. Yeah, it's all done by little people that have nothing else to do.
Dan Hoff.
Yeah.
And we have any more? I like these ones. Mm-hmm. Here's another one. Say Huffinator. That's working for me there. And we take one more, and then we'll leave. Huffy the Vampire.
I like that. Yeah.
The fans, are they important to you? Or do you communicate with them?
Yeah, I have fans here that have flown in from Germany. I have a guy who's been following me around for years named Marcus.
Sorry, legitimately, or?
Well, you know, it's amazing. When I was working in London and around the world, they just follow me. They just show up, and it's amazing. For years, I mean, for like 10, 15 years.
What do they want?
I don't know.
Yeah, but what did
they? Hey, I went to Abu Dhabi, you know, and Dubai, and they were wearing burqas, and they were going, "What's your favorite show?" They go, "Nate Leather." And they pull their burqas back and they have blonde hair. And now America's Got Talent, like Britain's Got Talent, all over the world. So this kid was from Jordan, and I said, "Well, do you know me from Knight Rider?" He goes, "No, SpongeBob." And David Hasselhoff and SpongeBob. He said, "No, I know you from America's Got Talent." It was awesome. I mean, I thought I could bring the world together.
You and I could bring the world together.
No, I'm not too much of a big part.
Tubbs and the Hoff.